defying action at Iron Mountain, Michigan in the Central United States Ski Association tournament. Top flight skiers take wing off the world's highest artificial ski slide. A few are a little off as to timing and come to grief on the icy slope. The competition is keen as the jumpers soar for distance. The best jump of the day. Walter Batila wins the title with a spectacular leap of 253 feet. Now here's one fellow who doesn't make it. He's headed for trouble.